What's good, y'all? I am back today with a brand new video. Now, today we got K Reno, Artificial Existence. I have no idea what this is about, but it was recommended to me in the description down below, so we finna check it out. So anyways, if y'all brand new channel, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe down below, and let's get started to this video. Let's see what this is about.
Still messing around, we still playing in the gingerbread house. It's gonna last forever, ain't it?
Yep.
When it's no more jobs to go to, and desperation hasn't closed you, and it's harder to get water, plus there's no food, no seeds beneath the earth to grow, and all the town's electric circuits blow, and cell phones and internet don't work no more.
Before we continue, that sound just like the apocalypse. That sounds exactly what we're heading to right now.
And all the town's electric circuits blow, and cell phones and internet don't work no more. When ain't no alcohol inside the bar.
Nope.
And the gas station is out of gas, so you can't even drive your car. And folks panic and start to act out. And you can't even check the status of the planet, cause the television is blacked out. No basketball or football games to watch. The flames are hot, and it won't matter how many nice cars and chains you got. Your hand grips your pistol. The land you stand in is dismal, and the radio won't transmit a signal. Picture yourself alive to see that. How will you react?
I ain't gonna lie, hold on, I'm sorry for pausing right here, but the little soldiers in the back with the red eyes, they remind me, cause I was watching Hellsing the other night, and they remind me of the vampire Nazi zombies. Well, not zombies, vampire Nazis in that, just saying. Alright, let's continue. That's what I thought about.
How will you react when you can't find no fast food places to eat at? And now it won't be long.
I'll be mad. That's what we headed to right now. But I'll be heated. Like, I need my burritos. Like, I had a burrito this morning, actually. I stopped, got me a burrito this morning. What I have in it? I had a steak burrito. It had some french fries in it. And some cheese. I like my cheese. Just saying.
When you can't find no fast food places to eat at,
and now it
won't be long before you know that something's wrong to suit your circumstances to snap you out of your comfort zone. Caught in the midst of this modern mental commitment, you thinking that every thought I spit you is distant. You so conditioned, it's hard to get you to listen. You blindly living this artificial existence.
Caught
in the midst of this modern mental commitment. You thinking that every thought I spit you is distant. You so conditioned, it's hard to get you to listen. You blindly living this artificial existence. Let me give you something to think about. Imagine yourself being stuck out even with plenty of cash inside your bank account. Malicious hearts, you can't tally the cost. And your money's irrelevant cause all its value is lost. It's bad, all your cigarettes is gone. No smoking, no more party, and the nightclubs are no longer open. You don't care now because you scared now. It's not a game, nobody to borrow from cause their condition's the same.
Madness
repeated daily.
Bro, like, how you like, I could imagine. I can imagine what he's talking about right now. I can just imagine in my head what he's saying. Like, that would be crazy. What the world actually went to that? That would be ridiculous. Like, hey, hold on. I'm already prepared. See, hold on. Let me put my shirt down before my stomach comes up. Hold on. See me? I'm already prepared. I'm ready. Hold on. Which one should I get? I'm going to get this one right here. Me? I'm pulling out one of these. Now, I don't know if I can slash a bullet with this, but hey, we gonna try. I'm going like this, and I'm blocking bullets. Just saying, y'all ain't gonna touch me. I got plot armor. Just saying, I'm gonna set you right over here though. I'm pulling out one of those, and my plot armor is activated. Y'all ain't gonna catch me.
Cause everything you see is crazy. No diapers or formula to feed your baby. You never thought for one second, dude, that you see normal people begging and threatening you over respect of food. Darkest day you now.
Nah, people do that. I know somebody who brags about getting food from random people. So I can imagine that. I can see that happening. You now know it. You've been hearing about this time for years, but kept playing around and didn't prepare for it. Everyone, it's the same thing right now. This is literally like what's going on right now. Literally. Like, you know, they knew about this virus, but they didn't plan for it. They're like, oh no, I ain't gonna come to this. It's like this man can't see the future. Not everyone you know is hopeless and lifeless. The result of the United States economical crisis. Caught in the midst of this modern mental commitment. You thinking that every thought I spit you is distant. So conditioned, it's hard to get you to listen. You blindly living this artificial existence. Caught in the midst of this modern mental commitment. You thinking that every thought I spit you is distant. So conditioned, it's hard to get you to listen. You blindly living this artificial existence. You ask yourself, how did it get this way? Night and day, suffering and pistol play. A whole nation draped in chaos and disarray. Saw human morals drift astray. Who asked, hey? Bro, this could be like, this could be the narrative for a movie. For like, This could be like a narrative for a movie. Like, I could see this. Like, if they made a movie, like, out of this, I could see it. I can really see it. So inflated with hate that it made some people forget to pray. Yeah, I'm going to die. It's no longer safe to walk the block because the streets are hotter than a coffee pot. You never thought you'd see the system fall. The payback for years of vitriol. So many actions, I can't list them all. Now it's exposed how its riches arose. Every state and every city, all this business is closed. So ask yourself, is your future really worth something? Or are you still only concerned with getting high, trying to twerk something? Can you defend your... He said, hold on, what did he say before? Are you still only concerned with... It's still only concerned with getting higher trying to twerk something. Cool. That's a bar. That's a bar. Can you defend your family and your spouse? How many of y'all have got at least 2 months of food stored up in your house? Go hard no matter how it seems. Cause what I'm describing to you is true reality. The world you live in now is a dream. Caught in the midst of this modern mental commitment. You thinking that every thought... Hey, in all honesty, I think one day what he's talking about right now will happen. Sometime in the distant future. I really do think it's going to happen. Now, I don't know when. I might not be allowed to see it. But who knows? I do think this will probably really happen now. I really do feel like it. It's hard to get you to listen. You blindly live in this artificial existence. Right now, I want you to stop. And just look around you. Look to your left and your right, up, down. Notice your surroundings. And picture that being gone in the blink of an eye. No food. Mass hysteria in the streets. Can't take this away. I need this. I got to pay. I'm gonna be like the Thundercats. I'm gonna be like, oh. Hey, if something like that happens, they will have to find me, cause they ain't gonna find me. I ain't gonna let them find me. If they come in my building, I'm pulling my other one over there. I ain't got my other one with me. Once I get my other one, I got full on plot armor. They can't touch me. You know what I'm saying? So yeah. Anyways, this is tight right here though. This is tight. I actually really enjoyed this a whole lot. But anyways, that's it for this one right here. This is the K Reno. I got some more I gotta do. I gotta check out stuff like that. So yeah. But anyway, that's it for this video. Your brand new channel. Put a like, comment, and subscribe down below. Yeah. Corona. If you have any other restaurant places down below, so I get that too. Yeah, I'll see you on this.